Hello friends, welcome to GK Capsule. Today here I am discussing about 10 important questions about India. What percentage of the world area is occupied by India? 2.4. What percentage of the world area is occupied by India? 2.4. The Dravidian language spoken by the largest population? Telugu. The Dravidian language spoken by the largest population? Telugu. The river which originated from Tirambak Hills? Godavari. The river which originated from Tirambak Hills? Godavari. The latitude of the southernmost point of the mainland of India? 8 degree 4 minute. The latitude of the southernmost point of the mainland of India? 8 degree 4 minute. India standard time is dash hours ahead of Greenwich mean time, 5.5. India standard time is 5.5 hours ahead of Greenwich mean time. The smallest neighboring country that shares borders with India? Bhutan. The smallest neighboring country that shares borders with India? Bhutan. Which region has the lowest latitude in India? Kuttanad. Which region has the lowest altitude in India? Kuttanad. The only Southeast Asian country that shares a border with India? Myanmar. The only Southeast Asian country that shares a border with India? Myanmar. The smallest district in India? Mahi. The smallest district in India? Mahi. Garo's tribe lives in Meghalaya. Garo's tribe lives in Meghalaya. Thank you.